Video Blog Style Show, episode
14.
What is it?
14.
But
great way
like
to start
19?
This one. Yeah. We are in downtown Charlotte.
Charlotte.
Thought we'd say hello. We made
Charlotte.
It to
Charlotte. This is a great city.
By it's actually. Beautiful. We spent some time, we went to breakfast, and then we swung by my Aunt Jane's house. Shout out to Aunt Jane for letting us come see the house. She lives kind of near Duke Mansion, so we went by Duke Mansion, which is pretty cool as well.
Yeah. We drove by the NASCAR Hall of Fame. Matt and Sandra, shout out to you
NASCAR.
For that one. We thought of you, Matt, immediately, then we drove by.
Then we drove really fast, though.
Yeah, I wish we could have stopped, but
250 miles an hour. We had a pit stop, got the tires rotated. We're good.
We're in downtown, just driving around, checking stuff out, using the GoPro.
I think that's the Bank of America building behind us, isn't it?
Maybe. The four statues are just to our right, so we'll get some footage of that as well. Just
Trade
a really
Triumph.
Nice city.
Yeah, this is awesome.
It's gorgeous.
We are in a fun park here in Charlotte.
Yes.
And Carol found it for us. We have some trivia because we haven't done that for you guys.
Here's
a fun one. It's the one you like. So obviously the Charlotte Bobcats are the new NBA team.
Okay.
But what year did the Charlotte Hornets start playing basketball in the National Basketball Association? Go, come on.
1983.
No.
1988.
Yeah! Yay! Good job, Carol. 88, Carol's birth year. All right, who's next?
So here I was born. I'm young. I got one.
Go.
Okay. Charlotte is the birthplace of this popular televangelist. Do you know what a televangelist
yes,
is?
Yes, and I can't.
Miss Cleo.
What's
no.
It's a guy, right?
Yeah.
What's his name? Give me a hint. Rhymes with, come on.
Bam.
Pam. Tam.
We drove on this on the way into town.
Tryon.
No.
Tam Street. Martin Luther King Jr.
No. I wish Martin Luther King Jr. was a television.
Route 77?
I guess he kind of was.
What's the answer?
Billy Graham. Billy Graham Parkway.
Billy Graham Parkway.
Also a fun fact, Charlotte is also known as the city of churches because they have over 700 houses of worship here.
And I'll follow that up with, what year was the city of Charlotte settled?
1746. Hold on, no, it'd have to be after 76.
1781.
1755. It doesn't have to be. Whoa. There could be cities before we before we were independent.
We're in There's your Charlotte fun facts. Last event tonight, Jackalope Jacks.
You're going down, suckers.
It's our last chance.
People that are going to play against us.
It's our last chance to win another game. So we're really excited. Hopefully we can, you know, bring home a win. And it's hard to believe that this is going to be over tomorrow.
I want to bring home a win.
Do you remember like in the encyclopedias when they had like, not just the C book, it was like CA to CR. You'd get
in
it out
where?
Of the library. And like the library, the encyclopedia would
was
be like
yeah,
the
yeah,
part
yeah.
of the C.
Yeah.
I read that whole book. So anything from CA to CR
you
is
got
mine.
It.
Is that
so
like the Dewey Decimal System?
Like
no, that's what they
cars,
used so I could find the encyclopedias.
You know, cars.
Yeah.
Or carousels.
Yeah. So,
you know, all
Jackalope Jacks tonight. Let's do this, clowns.
Let's do this, clowns.
See you there. Bye.